any other keywords that you think are going to help us figure out the strategies.
What are K-12 students expected to learn to be fully prepared for the future? Until this past year, there has been no one answer, no common definition of what academic proficiency means. But now, 44 states are repairing the patchwork by adopting the new Common Core, a clear, consistent set of common academic standards and expectations that levels the playing field for all children.
This project, I think, in some ways set the stage for what became the Common Core State Standards Initiative.
A recent federal briefing in Washington, D.C. brought key players from across the country to discuss the challenges ahead.
There are huge implications for these standards for how teachers deliver instruction, about how our schools are organized.
Kentucky has proven it is vital to bring higher education and K-12 to the table.
We have one educational system now that we are building in Kentucky.
And you're going to count by four, so what's that going to look like?
Teacher training is one of the most urgent issues.
We need colleges and universities to be intimately involved in the design of a coherent system of professional development.
But preparing students for college-level coursework also needs attention.
There's three legs to student retention: mentoring, tutoring, and advising. If all three legs are not in place, you know, you've got some fundamental problems in retention at your institution.
What are we going to do about the people who won't make the cut?
We have to be honest with ourselves. There are students who aren't going to make the cut score, no matter what it is. And so we have to work with higher ed, and higher ed actually has to play a leadership role.
If you recall, a couple.
The rubber hits the road in 2014 when those assessments go into effect.
We're not going to be doing an autopsy report, what the student knows. Oh, well, we can't do anything about that. Throughout this process, we're going to be assessing for learning.
We want to be accountable for ensuring that more students are college and career ready.
Lumina's Dr. Sherry Ranis says states need to be realistic and prepared.
There'll be a trajectory that will look ugly for a little while because it'll be a shift. We won't have teacher preparation, instruction curriculum will not have fully caught up with the assessments in 2014. The turnaround time for the development and fielding and testing of those assessments is scary short.
All agree the rewards are worth it.
We just have to commit to this work. This is the right work. This is the right time to do the work.
This is an equity agenda. This is about making sure all children have the same opportunity, whether they decide to or not, to go to college.
Ultimately, that Common Core agenda is both important and complex.
What can we do to help those students become better prepared while they're still in high school? What can we do once they reach college to help them be successful?
And what's the role of business?
Business has to be at the table, has to be a consistent and effective player in these conversations by defining what its expectations are of the schooling systems.
The Common Core State Standards is about improving the quality of education for all Americans, bottom line.